Sabres penalty kill brought to you by Napa. Get the good stuff. We're back in over the line with Ebbett going to the net. He scores! Ebbett catches the corner of the net, and on the power play, the Wild take the lead.
Well, Ebbett shoots an ice hugger that beats Lalime to the left, just inside the post, right along the ice.
So the Wild strike early here with the first man advantage of the game. Get back to the point. Sequeira unable to keep it in. Clears it to an open wing. Nolan has it. Nolan will fire it in over the line. It's kept in there. The backhand in front of the lean makes the save on Shepherd. Out of his own end as he gains center ice and slips it up on the wing to Hesch. Hesch took a shot right on. Harding to save the rebound. That's tipped wide by Pominville. Roy wins the draw. Back to Connolly. Connolly hangs onto it. Now to Roy. Roy took a shot in front of the rebound. And Harding covers up on it. Sequeira moved up and gets it back to Connolly, who eases it over to Roy. Roy, top of the circle, deflected right in front, and Harding made the save on a fine deflection and a fine save. Barker drills it to center ice, and getting checked is Zdlicky. But it's helped on in by Koivu. Stolen back by the Wild, and they score! Spinning around Latondres before Lalime could get set in the net, and Minnesota with a 2-0 lead.
Lalime had no chance to get set after his pass was intercepted behind the net by Latrondes, who took one step out, put it in.
Yeah, he needs a little more communication with the defense back there, because I don't think he realized the player was coming into that point.
Connolly flipping it up to Pominville, who gets in over the line. Deflected just wide by Montador, who tried to go to the net. Came in front. Pominville shot right on. Rebound is slapped away. Slides back into the corner again. Out in front. A quick shot, and Lalime will grab it and hang on to it. And now we've got Nolan going after Montador. Montador and Nolan were vice versa, but they're going to go at it and start a battle in the Buffalo end. Owen Nolan and Steve Montador grappling. Montador trying to get his team going here, and now he starts firing punches underneath and over the top. Nolan trying to come back again, and the linesman just stand back and let him go. Now Nolan got his arm free and tosses a couple that don't connect. Montador loses the helmet. Nolan gets him a punch in there after that, and now Nolan is trying to hang on to prevent Montador from throwing anymore, and they'll break it up. But he manages to keep it in by sending it on to Vanek. Panic in behind the net, pulling free to Roy. Roy, clear to the Panic, deflected right on, and Harding made the save again.
Well, Harding, who's the backup goaltender, has been sharp on the tip-ins and screenshots here early in this hockey game.
In behind the Buffalo net, they try to get it out in front. Held in by Zdlicky, he slides. It came out in front, and Lalime makes the save and hangs onto it. And a great opportunity for Zdlicky.
Zdlicky comes off the point. Makes the pass, goes to the net, gets the return passed, and Lalime makes a big save on him.
Came to the blue line, long shot. Lalime steers that away. Flipped out to center to Roy. Roy got it to Vanek, cutting in the shot right on. Harding made the save, and the rebound ends up in the corner.
Thomas Vanek had a great chance to put the Sabres on the scoreboard on a neat little rush and a good pass by Derek Roy. A backhand pass. Vanek can't beat Harding with the shot.
To Coletta. Coletta shovels it in and chases in after it. Coletta cleared it in front. Bears backhand right on. Harding makes the save. Rive rifles it up on the wing, but it only got as far as center ice. Bougard reached for it, couldn't get it. Torres ran into his check and flattens Clutterbuck. And it's sent back down the ice and going after it. Montador! Bougard tried to line him up and stand. Bougard took out his own man, Clutterbuck.
465 pounds combined on this jolly jiggler. And that was a nifty move by Montador to get out of the way, I'll tell you that.
Roy up to Connolly. Connolly swings it back to Roy. Took his shot right in front of the net. They whack at the rebound, covered up in the crease, and they still jam at it there. And the Sabres are claiming it was covered up by the Minnesota defenseman. But in the end, I think Harding's got the puck.
Vanek had a couple of swings at it, but Harding found it with his glove, finally. No, he didn't. The defenseman found it and slid it under him.
To Koivu. Mikko Koivu got it to the point. Dumped back to the other side. Miettinen fired it across. The shot right on. Lalime makes the save back to the point. And the shot blocked by Coletta this time. Brought it around on the board, still has the puck, guns it across ice, it's deflected and knocked down the ice. And brought back in over the line, Mietinen tried to get it in front, broke it up, they score! The deflection in front of the net is tapped in, and the Minnesota Wild have a 3-0 lead.
Torres tried that cross-rink pass just inside the Minnesota zone and was picked off. Not completely, but deflected. And then the 2-on-1 rush takes place, and Brunette puts Minnesota ahead by 3.
Connolly off to Roy. Roy feeds it back to Connolly. He takes his shot just wide. The rebound! Harding made the save on Sequeira. Pominville rips it back to Sequeira into Pominville. Pominville curls around, cross ice to Roy. In front, they score! Thomas Fennec, favorite spot, takes the pass from Roy. The Blues on the board on the power play.
And good things started with a shoot-in that was taken at the red line. And by the time the puck got into deep the Minnesota zone, they couldn't recover it, and you know the rest of the story. And if you don't, ask Thomas Vanek, he'll tell you.
And it finally set off a leg and out to center. Brought back in by Minnesota. The shot right on, and a great save by Lalime on Clutterbuck.
Great stop by Lalime as Clutterbuck walked in after taking that pass all alone.
Kept in to Hesch. Hesch fighting off a check, loses control, goes after it, bounce out in front, the rebound right to goal crease, and Harding has a hold of it.
Harding covers a loose puck in the crease, and he's done that a half a dozen times with two or three sabers slashing away at it.
Flipped it, and it's chopped back into the corner. Hesch has got it again, rolling it behind the net. Torres in front, here's Hesch with a shot. Hesch another whack at it, hit the side of the net. But it's gobbled up and brought back in by Hesch to Roy. Roy took his shot, deflected right on the rebound, right in front of the net. They all walk away at it. And finally, Harding manages to cover it up. Taken away by Shepard. He doesn't get it out, though. It's kept in there by Bannock, who paid the price, and a shot right on by Connolly.
And Harding juggled it momentarily and then hangs on.
Connolly really got some mustard on that shot, but couldn't get it by Harding, who's had a real good game.
Bannock tried to jam it in the side. Came right beside the goal again. Vanek, another hack at it. That went behind the net. Vanek took it in, he's trying to score! Thomas Vanek right on the goal line. Takes it in off Harding. It's 3-2 with 2 minutes to go in the third.
Well, Lindy Ruff pulled the goaltender with 2.5 to go. And got rewarded with 1:58 to go with Vanek chopping it in off the goaltender from the side of the net. Vanek scores his second of the night, and the Sabres still have a little breath in their lungs.
Myers pinches to keep it alive. Jam it along the boards. It pops free to Myers. Took his shot. Knocked out in front. And a whack at it. Bouncing puck. Dribbled in front again. Here it is in the slot area, and finally is scooped up and knocked out of the zone by Brunette. 15 seconds remain. Jammed through the middle to Brunette. Knocked off the puck and taken away. Panic, he'll slap it right back in again, but it's recovered and taken back to Brunette, who sends it inside the Buffalo line, and the Sabres fall to Minnesota by a score of 3-2.
You know, I just think we're better than 2 goals offensively. We missed some empty nets. We missed a couple plays that got to turn into goals. Shots aren't good enough. We had opportunities that got to turn into goals. I don't buy it that 2 goals is... We can be happy with shots and chances. Shots and chances aren't going to win games.